you can actually pick the things that you want to have in it. And I actually like to have some essential oils and some fresh herbs.
How tight does this focus? Can we see it?
Just look, yes. By spraying some water.
Oh my God. So if my hand's here, it's okay, but if it went there, what would happen?
Not that the focus. Here, it's okay, but...
And even a mirror this big, would it be powerful enough to kind of set light to something?
Yes.
Can I try it?
Go ahead.
Okay, show me the focus. I'm okay. Oh my life. Can we do that again? That's astonishing. I've never seen anything set light to wood that quickly. How hot is it in there? What temperature does it get to?
At that focal point, we can reach a temperature higher than 3,500 degrees C. And there is currently no known materials that could resist this.
There is nothing on Earth that can withstand the temperature right in the middle there.
Nothing.
And I'm pointing at it.
Exactly.
Just 2 square meters of sunshine can melt steel pretty easily. I would love to try and weld some stuff with sunshine. It'd be really nice. If you had 3 people sunbathing, they would be collecting that amount of sunshine. And look what it does. Despite having traveled 93 million miles, the energy of the sun can even melt rock. Look at that. See, to me, that's far more amazing than melting steel. Like, I see steel melt every other day, but I've never seen anything like that.